Hi there, YouTube. Today I'm showing you a male of the Rothschildia cincta. It's a moth from Central and North America. And actually, I'm expecting a female soon, which is about to emerge from the very same cocoon it's currently sitting on. As you can see, I've cut a hole here. So here's the female pupa. And I actually think it will emerge pretty soon because I can see the wing markings through the pupa. So maybe I'll have a pairing of this species and eggs very soon. So, it's a very beautiful species.